Quiero dar una cordial bienvenida a nuestro vuelo con destino San Andrés. En este momento vamos en ascenso a través de 19.000 pies para una altitud de 340, o sea 34.000 pies sobre el nivel medio del mar. A velocidad promedio de 650 kilómetros por hora y alcanzaremos una de 800. En este momento vamos volando vía Río Negro. Posterior saldremos del país vía Panamá. Continuaremos nuestra ruta, estimando aterrizar.
Vamos a llegar a San Andrés. César está feliz. Welcome, San Andrés. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. Damn. No, all the planes we flew, good things we've been through, and I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way, yeah, we came a long way from where we began. No, we started. Oh, I'll tell you all about it. When I see you again, first you both go out your way in the vibe. Feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride. So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take.
Aterrizar en San Andrés a las 11:52 minutos. Las condiciones en ruta son buenas, sin embargo podemos encontrar un poco de turbulencia. Esto es incómodo, pero para nada inseguro nuestro vuelo. Adicional a esto, quiero compartir algo que me entregó alguno de los pasajeros y dice: hoy es la primera vez en la vida que César viaja en avión, además que Jackie y Emilio van a entregar sus cenizas al mar. Pues este viaje representa familia, el amor y la libertad para ellos. Igualmente, en nombre de toda la tripulación, queremos acompañarlos en este momento y muchas gracias por escoger a Bianca.
Adiós. Muchísimas gracias.